The strike squad coach is a legend in local football and is happy to lend his assistance to up-and-coming strikers. He says the response to the camp has left him almost speechless.
I'm shocked. It's a sense that we have so many camps going on in Trinidad and Tobago now, and to get this opportunity to work with my young people, I'm very, very elated, and I know we're going to get more. I feel that we are lost when it comes to scoring goals, and this is why I'm here.
One of the highlights of the camp for Galley on the first day was the amount of young women taking part in the 10-day camp.
I'm very happy to say there are a lot of young girls out here today, and make me feel very good because we start knowing our young ladies from the game we had to play in Queen's Park Oval when everybody came out to support them. But we need to know the girls as we need to know the boys.
With the assistance of several former national players, Galley hopes that they can help the young ones iron out their flaws and sharpen their instincts in front of goal.
I recognize that a lot of our young players have been coached badly. When I say badly, I mean wrong. They mix up the technical aspect for the physical aspect. And this is amazing because I come out here and all I did is to combine the physical and the technical.
The camp will move to different parts of the country so that the young players can have a chance to improve their skills with the assistance of key persons who have been there and done it previously. Kent Fuentes, C Sports.